Hello guys, Blade Arts here, and I'm gonna start uploading some more gameplay playthrough videos into my channel. I know it's been a 2-week break, and I'm gonna start uploading again. So I'm gonna start with BioShock Infinite. And yeah, hard. From what I hear though, Or no, that must have been a different game.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? I haven't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do. No. We're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Sensitivity is way too high. Even just slightly moving the mouse, it jumps all over the place. So it's... Oh. Doesn't look that high, so I don't know why it's doing that. Maybe it's mouse acceleration. I'm gonna turn that off and adjust this a little less. That should be fine. Backward, space, crouch, toggle. Okay, so most of this stuff I can just figure out on my own. Play voxophone, use F.
That's something we can agree on.
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
That, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Apologies. Just doesn't feel right to me. I don't know. I'm not sure why. Here. If I set mouse acceleration just a little bit less. Kind of makes me sick when it jumps side to side too quickly. Okay, that's better.
Shit. Wait a minute, that card.
Okay.
What in the world is...
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So,
Nature's your friend, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, God damn it!
Attention! Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One.
No.
Ascension. Ascension.
Just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
I'm kind of expecting armed guards to pop out. See what happens. Time for a baptism.
The seed of the prophet.
Okay, so I wonder if you can shut that off. You probably can. Gameplay. Adaptive training, steam cloud. No, that's not what I want. Off. Skyline control panel. I have no idea what that is. But. Adaptive. What's adaptive training? Can't shut that off, too. Okay, so that's good enough. I guess just don't press N if you don't want to cheat like that. Only if you get really lost.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Just keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be watered clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Told you, not gonna do it. Go away,
Mr. DeWitt. Mr. DeWitt.
Priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning
one. She granted a sword of gold.
I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
A paragon of virtue.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. So gotta go.
He doesn't mind.
Perfect day for the celebration.
Amusements for all ages.
That statue of light does not matter to the ruins. There's no room for ruins.
Salt stalls, all right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and farming.
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Thank you.
told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still unplanted. All the work which should have been done months ago.
Uh-huh.
Do you know what he told me?
So I am here. Isn't this the statue I need to find? Oh no. So it's deeper in the city.
Good day, citizen. You're looking fit.
Pal, you gotta wait like all the rest.
Let the people away from the Sodom below. Up into the city, where they created an even more perfect union. But it was the miracle child, the lamb, that is the future of our city. For the prophet had said that she in the tower will lead the Sodom below into righteousness.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll, if you get my meaning.
Cloudless skies,
hello.
Warm temperatures, and light variable wind throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
Into some faint and radical on me, John. I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Vox Populi, now do I?
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt!
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence, stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77, stop. New text.
How do I zoom in? Can't figure it out. That's assuming you can even zoom in.
Hello.
Talking about, brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the vigor? one swing, and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, personally asked Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet, and praise be to our fair city. If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers now, would you believe me? If I told
you... All alone I'm feeling blue.
Could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Broncos. Whether you need lifted, lost, and tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the dick.
Didn't even have proper tools for you.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes? And there's devil number one. Devil number two. Woo, he's on a roll. And that's three. We have a winner. Here you go, friend. And remember, if you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is your answer.
Quit.
The Vox Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down? Hey, you. Handy with a rifle? Looking to do your part for Columbia? Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the box when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy.
Ah, damn it. Missed it.
A natural gunslinger. A natural gunslinger. There she is, Daisy Fitzroy. Fitzroy once again slips the noose. You're almost there. Crack shot. Another shot, right on the money. Too bad. Care to give it another go?
Well, hey, at least I won something. What did I get? Smoke cigarettes? That's better than nothing.
Calling all skilled marksmen! The Vox Populi are on the loose! Who can protect us? Demonstrate your bravery!
Bucking Bronco. 375, damn. I don't have that much.
Lost a penny to a vendor.
You're one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Okay, that's pretty good ability.
What the hell was that?
I think I have to buy it though.
Howdy, sailor. What port do you call home?
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries and very important personages alone.
I'm guessing that don't mean me.
Have you ever seen anything? I have a weakness for this ice cream. Oh wait, business. I can use my ability on him.
Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the raffle awaits. Don't know what.
Heads
or tails?
Come on, let me through.
Heads
or tails?
Huh. Tails.
Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I had imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Sweet. Can I afford anything now? Okay, I can buy a health kit. Guess I'll buy that. Or no, I don't actually have enough. I'm full health anyways, so it's probably just a waste.
Look at that one. He looks lost.
He looks just fine to me.
Mary, you are a living, walking scandal.
The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
Huh? You got any openings in the group? I guess I
That's no good.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
What do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First throw!
It was me! It was all me! Please!
What
please.
The fuck?
Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do something about that. Wait!
It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy?
Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Stop him! Stop him! The false shepherd's come to lead our lamb astray!
Come on, move it!
Shit. Jeez. Is that it?
What the
f- No, I'm s- okay.
What just happened?
I don't know. I don't really follow.
Hey, show yourself.
Shit, I got a gun now? How do I get this thing to take off? Gotta be a way to set this thing off. Unless I go over here. Fuck. That was a bad idea. But actually, I don't even think I have any health packs either. Let's see where I'm supposed to go. Kind of lost. I'm not gonna be able to survive that. And I don't have enough for possession either. It's going to be hard. Damn it! How many continues do I get? Oh yeah, never mind. This is Bioshock, I think you can get quite a few. I'm not too sure. I remember when I died lots in Bioshock 1 and 2, you just keep getting cloned at the machine.
Yeah.
getting hot. What's going on?
Shit. I think that's a boss.
Kicks. Well, you only live once.
Sweet. Alright. Okay. So I can switch between my abilities using this.
That wasn't no sample.
Please score it in. Oh man. This does a lot of damage too. It took almost, I think it took him down in one shot. Okay, so this leads to the rooftops. And that's the next part I needed to go to. So yeah, wow. For a pretty slow start, it's actually, the action is really amped up. And let's see. Okay, I'll save here, and that'll be the end of episode 1. And play through part 1, and I'll continue in episode 2, part 2. Thanks a lot for watching, guys.